Myers go by Colby.
Caden and Daddy went to class with his friend Ryan. When they got there, Ryan's mom was there and she got them to do graduation.
When the teacher walked in the room, she was surprised. The day was only practicing the night game and they wore square hats and gowns.
Ryan's mom said for in a clay pot. She said we could throw our hats in the air. The person came and said nothing. We graduated and then we threw our hats in the air. And set a fire. A firefighter did mouth-to-mouth rescue to a teacher that had fainted.